in Evoland again with Sean, and we're going to try and continue along with the story.
And going down memory lane. Man, this game is it makes for some so nostalgic.
Shopkeeper, yay! Longsword, copper armor.
Well, like the guy said, you need better armor, so...
He said equipment.
Yep, so copper armor, I guess.
Oh, I need 10 more gold.
What's that? Oh, to be able to get the sword and the armor. How do you need armor?
Huh?
Because, maybe he'll let you through now.
If I didn't sleep, I would have been able to get it.
Yeah. Well, how about that, huh?
Dang.
Check more houses.
Yeah. Do chests have money in them? Double twin.
No, looks like they have cards inside.
Oh, I didn't even mean to press that one, but okay.
Hotian.
Okay. I used to talk like that. I call chicken chucking, not chicken. I've no idea
wait,
why.
What did that say?
Said it's locked.
Yeah, but maybe. Oh, okay.
Break that door.
Alright, let's go to the bridge then.
Okay.
Such peaceful music. Ah.
Dang
you
it.
You need the sword.
I'm gonna have to go.
Yeah, go
out to the field.
Go kill something and come back. If you want. I don't know if you get gil with every battle, but if you want, you could do some grinding and get some gil.
How?
But
and where should I grind?
Just spin around. Fight a lot of random enemies.
Whoa!
Ah!
You suck. Yep, I'm gonna do a bit of grinding.
Alright, well,
ready for this spinning?
If it takes too long, I'll just edit it out, but...
Alright.
Yeah,
I think I'm gonna do just like 3 battles. Ready? I feel dizzy. I feel dizzy from watching that. Okay then.
That's 100, so you're about 190. And in days, grinding was normal. Because back then, game designers had to find ways to make you play games for longer. And grinding was a way of doing that, by forcing you to do the same thing over and over again so that you could progress further in the game.
Bravely Default made that so easy.
Oh my god, we always talk about Bravely Default. But that game, it did. It honestly did. It made it, it took into account that that's what we like and that's what we used to do, but yet made it so much simpler by having to press a fast forward button. What, you taking another nap?
Nope. So easy, you could just set your moves and then just put it on or you could just be doing some reading a book and just moving around on the field.
It's normally reading a book while playing a video game doesn't normally sound like a fun thing to do, but hey, you know, it's better than just repeating the same actions over and 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 over. Ow.
And ever. Okay. And ever. Okay, I think we're finally ready to go. Yes, we are.
We've See you later, guys.
Get ready to fight a monster. Yeah! Forced fall. Oh, what?
Have fun with this.
What? What? Okay. Good. Why said have fun? I'm gonna win this. Dead son!
That's a lot of money.
Yes. Too good.
Or should I say a lot of bliss?
Oh, I got a new character! I need the crystal in the cave to save my hometown. Yes, I will help you.
You could have said no. They wouldn't let you.
Oh, should I have...
Yeah, keep the original name.
Nope, I'm not doing that.
Wow, we don't even know your character's name when you're changing others.
I Okay, where's the R?
Oh
my god. Hi, I fought it!
son. Oh gosh.
Am I gonna regret that?
There's your cave.
It's so awesome.
Oh, okay.
Explorers. Okay. Ooh! Scared me. Attack. Okay then, that was quick. Get to this cave. You know I hate when you're about to enter somewhere and then a monster attacks you. Whoa! We need to find the crystal. The power you can change. Its power can change your perception of the world. And with it, you can fight the evil that threatens my village. By the way, I just noticed that I forgot to ask your name.
Pink.
Should I change the name?
Yeah, well, you might as well now.
I'm gonna change it to Cloud, just kidding.
Maybe that's why it's called Pink. Yes, it is. It's Clink and Karis, which is Cloud and Aerith.
Oh! I thought it was Aerith.
Well, Aerith. In Japan it was Aerith, in West it was Aerith, and then they changed it back to Aerith.
Cloud.
No, don't play Cloud.
Oh, fine. Okay, I'm gonna call him Scrub-a-Dub.
I don't think that would fit.
I'm gonna call him Scrubber. I just thought of that name off the top of my head. Yes, it will. Scrub-a-Dub.
Nah, let's put it. Scrub-a-Doo. Let's leave it. Scrub-a-Doo.
Scrub-a-Doo.
Well, my name is Scrub-a-Doo. Done. It's done.
Girl, finding this in your actual human being. Why did she go inside of me?
Yeah, that's what guys do.
Scrubber, you and I fight. Oh, she's a healer. Yeah! Can I not level up?
Maybe she's at the bottom left.
Okay. Oh. Scrubber, dude. Scrubber, dude. Oh, missed. Yes! I did it! I'm the best. Okay. Let's go down here. See what is awaiting us.
Ready? Did it, yeah.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Why are all these monsters one hit? I fight, you suck. I just said I fight.
Hey, your character's magic. No, she has magic.
Yeah, no, but she only has heal. Wait, hold on.
No, no, nothing.
No secrets?
Not yet.
Bam! Oh, my accuracy is low.
Mm-hmm.
Stop it. Oh my god! Finally!
I wonder how long this cave is.
It keeps scaring me whenever the battle thing comes.
Serious.
I'm not even joking, it is. Alright, what's this here?
Hold on.
Shotgun. Yay. Oh. Yay. These battles are really short.
Which is good.
But it's annoying because you just get watch. I'll finish so quickly. Well, watch this time on these.
Maybe she's heat up.
Can you heal up off screen? Like off after battle?
You know as much as I do.
Oh, okay. No.
Can you not select the potions? No? No potion?
I don't
want to
use
Portia. Okay, carry on.
Okay. Keep going.
Oh, oh my god. You still jumping.
Okay. Oh, wait, you're both low. That's cool. That was quick. Again. Alright. Go this way. Yay, treasure! Yes! Finally! Oh! Oh my god, I fired.
What?
See? It's funny. Oh.
I will be right back, guys. See you in a second.